Imagine a wave leaving 300,000 people dead in its wake. It's not a tsunami. It's Darfur, Sudan today. Innocent men, women, and children tortured, raped, displaced, or executed simply for their race, religion, gender, or ethnicity. Join millions of Amnesty International supporters around the globe who demand immediate protection for people of Darfur